Hi, Peter from Gigabyte. Ultra reliable and low latency communications is a service category of 5G with a target latency of 1 millisecond and requirements for end-to-end security and almost perfect reliability. This ultra fast and reliable type of communications will be perfect for latency sensitive applications such as an autonomous vehicles network. The applications and software that control autonomous vehicles will first be developed with deep learning technologies in the cloud or data center using Gigabyte's powerful GPU servers. Once trained, these applications can then be deployed in the field, running in the vehicle itself or on edge servers. Using 5G wireless communications, vehicles will then share and receive data in real time, both with neighboring vehicles and the surrounding environment. Linked together, vehicles will conduct automated overtaking, collision avoidance, or high-density platooning. And in smart intersections, vehicles can coordinate with traffic lights so that emergency services or buses can be prioritized. Of course, the massive amount of sensor data generated by vehicles will continuously be collected and transmitted back to the data center or cloud for retraining of deep learning models used for autonomous driving systems, further improving accuracy and reaction times. Edge computing will be a key component of an autonomous vehicle's network, since strict latency requirements will be too short for real-time decision-making to be made from a remote data center or cloud. And the onboard storage and processing capabilities of a vehicle are still far too limited by power and resource constraints. Therefore, storage and computing resources can be deployed at the wireless network edge, including edge caching, edge computing, and edge AI, using a mobile edge computing architecture running on a Gigabyte baseband unit edge server, such as the H242 series, at base stations or radio access points along the roadside. A cloud-native BBU server is fully software-defined and reconfigurable on demand and can be adopted for both CRAN and DRAN installations. It can run virtualized RAN services using network functions virtualization, together with autonomous driving, mapping, and other applications deployed by the vehicle manufacturer, the traffic department, or other third parties. Gigabyte's H242 series is an ideal edge server platform to build an intelligent Internet of Vehicles to increase traffic flow efficiency, decrease accident rates, and make autonomous taxi and freight services cheaper and more plentiful. For more information, please visit our website.